Welcome to your first therapy session. I hope this will be useful for you. So to begin, would it be fair to say that you're quite a miserable sod?
It's quite true, actually. I'm not usually a very happy person. I'm always miserable.
Well, I find a lot of the time I overthink things. Overthink things.
Oh, yes, I know.
Oh, sorry, am I boring you? Okay, fine. Well, let's talk about something else then. What are you driving at the moment?
No, I've got a Maestro. It's a very nice car, actually.
Yeah,
What's with the shades?
I'm just being really egoish.
Fair enough. So what can we do to make you feel better about yourself? Bring yourself out of your shell a bit. Learn to like yourself.
I thought the only way I can learn to like myself is if I see myself so many times that when I see myself in the mirror it doesn't bother me anymore.
Good luck with that.
That's quite a fair estimation.
I always get bothered if I see myself in the mirror. I can't take it.
Are you photophobic?
Photophobic?
Yeah, I'm pretty photophobic.
So you'd say you were pretty self-obsessed.
This is true.
Shiny boots of leather.
Oh God, that starts singing. I'll tell you what, I've got an idea. Take my hand.